The People's Democratic Party, PDP, in Edo State has called for a probe into the All Progressive Congress, APC's, source of campaign funding. The governorship candidate of the PDP, Governor Godwin Obaseki, while speaking to a party faithful during a rally in Akoko Edo local government area, accused the APC of inducing its members with large sums of money.
I'm not trying for Akoko Edo. I do so because I love Akoko Edo. Akoko Edo people are good people. By the grace of God, when we vote again and I come back, what I don't do for Akoko Edo before, I will continue. This election is simple. Not the simple agenda, the issues are very clear. It is between good and bad. Between evil and good. Not the mitokan. From what you don't hear, they say this one good, this one not good. Why after some time you say okay, maybe we now replace good with bad? That now on a handy day.
And they do take this occasion, take tell our president. He say he dey fight corruption and I believe him. Making us Adam Oshomole, my papa, where he get 40 million, where he give Honorable Agbaje. Where he get 40 million, where he give Honorable Yekini. Where he get all those 5 million, where they give councillors. Honorable Yekini, Honorable Agbaje, we hold meeting. He can't say, make I tell our governor, make him give her $10,000, I mean $100,000. Now I tell him, say, me I did that house before, I spent 8 years. After 8 years, I come go out of rent. That kind of money, I not say, I know that kind of money who they send me to go do for House of Assembly. I come and say, no be like that. Our governor, this our governor, why income? Not to repair ground, not be to share money